haircut. Wow. What up, guys? It's day 6, 7. I'm losing track. But today we're gonna do something really cool. I've been getting a lot of requests to do some type of workout routine and to share with you guys my secrets with fitness. So today we are going to be doing just that. This is not gonna be a daily vlog. Well, it is a daily vlog, but it's gonna be focused on my workout routine. More so the most important workout, and that is... Oh, jeez! Yeah, I'm not doing that again, but it's legs, the foundation of your body, so... And it's my favorite workout, and I can't wait to show you guys. Buns and thighs! Before we head to the gym, I wanna share with you guys health and fitness tips from me to you. Numero uno. Water is your best friend. Water is key to success, key to life, key to surviving. Obviously. I just make it a point to drink one of these a day. I'm not saying you have to, but I work out 6 times a week. I'm constantly sweating, so this is just my best friend. Keeps me hydrated. Yeah, he's a great guy. Two, food. A lot of people make the mistake of going to the gym or going to work out without eating something first. Your body needs the carbs, it needs the energy to sustain itself for a 45 minute to an hour workout, or else you're just gonna burn out in the first 20 minutes. What I like to do is, if I know I'm going to the gym first thing in the morning, I'll get up and I'll have something that's heavy, but it's not a full-on meal, so that when you go to the gym, you're gonna be too full. You want something that's light, but it's condensed with a lot of carbs so that you have the energy to work out. So, bananas, peanut butter, yogurt, fruit. Those are like staple items for me. Maybe they can help you out too. Pre-workout, this is a huge thing for me because I like to have high energy throughout the day and I just quit coffee, which really sucks. I also wanna quit Red Bull because I've been drinking that and that's just twice as bad for you. So, I got these and they're amazing and I've been doing them for the past week. It's called Pure Lift. It's a bunch of vitamins, antioxidants, it's all natural. Nothing in here is bad for you, that's why I love it, so I'll put the link in the bio. Even if you're not working out, this is a great way to start your morning, like if you're trying to quit coffee, if not, this is still a great alternative to Red Bull and all that other shit. So, check that out. That's my little pre-game before I start working out, and now we're gonna go to the gym. Huge, bro. Ew, no, I hate that. I'm sorry. Like, I don't go to the gym to get swole. I don't go to the gym to get ripped. I go to the gym to stay in shape, to stay healthy. Like, that's my thing. I'm not there to, like, lift weights and look like a badass. I'm there so I can see my in the morning.
Look at how good it looks.
Sup, guys? Daniel, turn around. Daniel's gonna be helping me today. My beautiful Beth friend. He's gonna be the videographer for my little gym tutorial. All right, first things first. We're gonna get dressed, so. I don't have my gym shoes, but Converse are actually better when you're doing legs and squats and stuff because they have a flat foot. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I'm pretty sure Converse were made, like, for lifting, right?
Welcome to Daniel's gym, except this is the, like, yoga room. But I'm gonna show you guys a little warm-up because you should never go into a workout without warming up first.
And I'm also wearing a long sleeve because I like to sweat when I work out. I feel like if you don't sweat when you work out, it's not a good. If I work out and don't sweat, then it's not a workout. So, 1, 2, 3, go. How do you burpee?
Drop it low, girl. 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 Drop zipper dropping.
That's really gonna build your quads and your hamstrings and your butt. It's getting hot in here, so you know what that means.
Hot air.
Don't forget to stay hydrated. Squatting's done, and after I finish that, I always go to leg press, but there's no leg press here, so we're just gonna skip to lunges.
It's for boss bitches, for money making bitches. All my ladies, throw your hands in the air. I got Patron in my cup, and I don't give a fuck. The baddest bitch in the club right here. Here I go. You wanna see me drive it, drive it, drive it.
3 sets, remember three. This three is the important number. In between these workouts, I always stretch, or you can do ab workouts or push-ups. We're gonna be focusing on the butt now, because the butt is very important, you know? These are all in your butt. I don't know what they're called. I don't even know if people do them. But what I do is I take a plate, 45, 35, whatever. You want to put your feet shoulders apart. So now, we're gonna do calf raises.
Stop staring at your body. Put my hands on your body. You sexy for sure.
It's getting hot again, so.
Oh, it's getting hot in here.
So hot.
So take off all your clothes.
I am getting so hot. I wanna take my clothes off.
Oh, it's getting hot in here.
So hot.
So take off all your clothes.
I am getting so hot. I wanna take my clothes off.
Let it hang. Mix a little bit of
Alright guys, well, that was it. Thank you for watching. Get your ass to the gym. Or not. It's your choice. I'm gonna go dip. Literally. Okay, bye.